It's now 11:30. I'm still getting things set up. I can't see what that said to. Okay, so that's my hymn book. Put that there. Pieces. That can go up there, that can go up there, that can go there. Oops. Books are falling. I don't know why I pulled that out. That I'm gonna need. Oh. You see this? I don't think I'll need. I don't know. For now, let's do Schmidt scales, or scale. And the arpeggio thingies. This is set at 65. I think. Okay, I think last time it was at 125. Let's do that until we get back in the swing of things. Okay. But Tuesday I was tired, so I didn't bother coming in. And Wednesday I ate something and my tummy was all upset, so I didn't bother coming in. I didn't even go to choir. Okay, oops. Okay. I'm nervous, I don't want to bother the dude, but... Oh. Stops. Hello? Just leave it at this for now. Let me invert them. I'm gonna invert number 3. So they're gonna think how to do it. So this would be that's the inversion. Okay. So basically, I'm gonna invert everything that I've done. This clock says 40 after. But it's fast. Thank you. I pulled the door open with my finger and it hurts.
Thank you.
needs that. It was at 125. I think I did. I don't know what I did scales at. What was my scale set to? I don't know. Is it 70? I can't count. I don't know. I think that we'll try that for now. It's at 70. Finger. Should be crossing over on a 4 on Ray. This is gonna suck for that finger. It's right in here. It's like I pulled something. Did that right? You think? 1E and a 2. I gotta think on what notes are being played on the click. 1E and a 2. You know what? Instead of doing it, trying to cram 4 of those into one click, because that doesn't work. I'm gonna do every other click. So we'll do 100. Shoot my fingers off. Dang it. See what's going on in the bathroom. 4 and. finger is really off. Descend. At 100. Oops. Stop. Mm. 120. Darn it, I don't know what's going on. every time I hear back. We'll try 1:30 just to get. Finger. No, they sound raunchy. I don't know. They just don't sound right. I think I'm trying too hard. That was wrong. Something was wrong with their left hand. Right hand. Thank you. gonna let that be for now. I don't know. It still sucks. I don't know how to fix it. That was at 1:30. Okay. I can go there. That's what these stupid cords are doing. I don't know what my tempo on these were. Put it at 120. Did I just do before? Thank you. Something's wrong. B minor. Thank you. cold. Oh. I don't know where my coat is. Oh, it's down by the pews. That means I have to get... A major. This is my lemonade. A major. Help if I'm sitting about where I was before. Gotta get to F sharp minor. That's not F sharp minor. short minor is just too weird right now. We're gonna let that be, work on it again later. Trying to think. Okay, so you could have E major and C sharp, which still sounds like a lot of keys because you're not even at like C sharp minor. We think if you did A. Yeah, A, you have E major, then you have B major, then you have F sharp major, and C sharp. Which is gonna take a while. Okay, oops. I'm gonna consider technique done. Yay. Even with a messed up finger. There's a high-pitched sound, and I don't know what it is. It's outside. Alright, I'm gonna run through the Bach. Which one, I don't know. Let's do Vaca Elf. I don't know if I'm gonna work on anything new, but I still need to figure out how to get from whatever that point. But we'll do Vaca Elf and see how that works. Is my foot so in the summary. I'm pulling on my toe. That's not acceptable. little bit better. That one go. It feels like I got something pulling on the top of my hair. Tight, so I don't know what it is. It's like my knee needs to pop too. I need to see if there's a rust or anything in here. Okay, so we are looking at not that one, this one here. So this foot goes straight from that note to that note. Okay, so there's no rust, at least in the petals. Got that marked. Okay, I gotta make sure that that's connecting okay. 95. Works this out. Let me see here. It's hard to play in socks. Still a big knot between these two measures or beats. You keep hitting the E flat, and the E flat is not the right pitch. You need a B flat. I wonder why nothing's making sense. Your foot is way the heck up there. That's sharp. This is just not working. Whatever I'm hearing, it's a B flat. Something outside. It's been going off for a while. Okay, let me try this. If I move my foot together, because I got my right foot on the C, and if I just move both legs together, I should be able to make it. That's kind of the idea. It's still going off. Let me put it a note. Ow. To keep my knees and feet together for this pitch. Otherwise, I'm not gonna find it. Where did it go? share, and subscribe.